Charlotte, what the fuck is good? You know how I know you're ready? Because you don't know who I am. And you're that excited, and that's a good thing. I'm happy to be here with y'all. For real, for real. This is one of my favorite videos on the whole tour. The last time we played here, we pulled up and we were like, ooh, we don't know what to expect. And y'all turned up. And there's way more people here than there were last time. And this show is definitely better than it was last time. So I think you're ready for it. I think you're ready for it. So, my name is Julian. We'll see you later doing a couple things. But what I get the distinct pleasure doing right now is introing this first cat who's about to come on. And what's tight about him is one, he's just a cool dude. He's also killing in C and ladies. Okay, you calm down. She was like, yeah. I might be down to compare taxes or something, but you're over there being freak already, but I like it. You know. But ladies.
Oh, I'd be flirting with females.
He's single. And more importantly, possibly more importantly, he's African. Yeah, you know what they say about this African, right? High education standards. Is that what I was thinking? Keep that up though. So, please give all of the love, all of the energy that you have in this room tonight for Daye Jack. Give it up for him. That was super good if it was like just this middle section. Like, y'all were the only people who were here and it was like a really undersold show, but none of you guys were here, that would work really well for me. But what you're gonna learn about me tonight is that we're only here for one night. And when that's the case for me, that means you are going to give me everything. That sounds a little weird, but I mean it. So when I say his name, I need you to give all of the love, all of the energy, all the noise that you can make. Please give it up for Daye Jack.
Are you all trying to party, guys?
Afro Caesar. Me, I don't play with you guys. No lanes in my chariot, no.